Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha, well, temporarily Omega journey. Looks like we need to launch a firework. Got this. So, I think what I'm gonna do is save any more skill points that I accrue until after this Omega has run out, which should be soon. I don't remember how many days it's been. Essentially, just to kind of make sure I don't overshoot on stuff, because I'm not totally sure what skills are alpha limited or omega gated. I don't know, however you want to say that. Let's see. And Stargazer Lantern, that sounds cool. Too far away. All right. So, go to a gate. Well, that's pretty cool. So that must have been a Lunar New Year thing.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All Go ahead and run a mission. Recon. I normally don't blitz this one, but I'm gonna go ahead and try it. We are good. Okay. Yeah.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
So I think I can get to that warp gate fast enough, or acceleration gate, I mean. Should be good to go.
Warp drive active.
Yep. Didn't even take any damage. All right.
Warp drive active.
As long as I get out of here before they spawn and start shooting me. Good to go.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Yeah, I'll try that on the next one too. Normally on this one, I'll kill everything and loot. On the last one, sometimes I'll kill the first room, or, well, second room, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. That first group that warps in.
Warp drive active.
Usually I'll kill them. That can be a long fight. And then kind of debate whether I'll fight the second, that last group or not. That can definitely be a tough fight. And And it takes a while. So, I mean, there's always
Warp drive active.
kind of have to weigh time-wise, right? What you're trying to achieve. I like salvage. I like salvaging. I like, getting the salvage and using it to build stuff. It's kind of my jam. But if that's not your jam, then salvaging can be less profitable than just getting in there, doing the bare minimum to complete the mission, and getting out. Right, so if I am remembering correctly on this one, all I need to do is get to this acceleration gate. Yeah.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
And then this third one, there aren't any enemies. There's just like a gas cloud you gotta get through.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Right. That's all three parts of recon done in what, less than 10 minutes, I think. Guess I should have checked my start time. Well, fortunately it's a little bit late for me, so I think I'm going to call it a night. So, until next time, have a good one.